Australia has joined forces with the Netherlands in launching legal action against Russia over the downing of flight MH17 in 2014. 298 people were killed when the Malaysia Airlines plane was shot out of the sky over Ukraine, with 38 Australians among the dead. Now the two countries want Vladimir Putin to pay, seeking millions in reparations.
We can't take away their grief. The Australian government is committed to pursuing every avenue to ensure that this horrific tragedy is not repeated. And we will continue tirelessly in our efforts with close partners to hold Russia to account for its violations of international law.
While welcoming the legal action, it's believed families of victims are still sceptical about what it will ultimately achieve.